Hello, welcome to Get It or Forget It. It has been forever, and back by popular request, here I am. Last week, so many of you requested this video that you missed these. So here I am to do a Get It or Forget It. So I bought all different kinds of new Twizzlers. So orange cream pop, is that what it says? Orange cream pop, sweet and sour, they're filled actually. I think they're filled, yeah, they're filled. Sweet and sour filled. Hershey's chocolate Twizzlers, which does not sound very good. And rainbow. So I'm gonna try all of these. These just came into our stores like 2 weeks ago. And I thought, oh my gosh, these are all new. And guess what? I looked on YouTube. They've been out for like 6 years. We have not had them here in Minnesota. So they're new to us. Maybe it's the Midwest that they're new. I don't know. Comment below if you've seen these. So my boys want to be in this video so bad, but when they get home from school, it's so chaotic. And I thought, I'm gonna start this video. I'm gonna taste test it. And then today when they get home from school, they can taste test it and give their opinion, whether it's a get it or forget it. So I'm gonna start with the orange cream pop. I should look and see how many carbs are in these, or calories and carbs. So 140 carbs for two, 30 carbs for two. How perfect is that? One of these is 15 carbs. So if Henry goes low, these would be a perfect low treat. Can you see the filling kind of coming out of them? See if I can get one out without wrecking the thing. Okay, so here it is, filled with the cream. Let's try it. Wow. It's good. It's so good. Oh my gosh, my kids are gonna love these. Next one, let's do these. Sweet and sour. Cherry Kick Citrus Punch. And let's see. Same carbs, same calories. Everything's the same. These are also filled. I do not like sour, so hopefully they're not sour. Okay, I'm gonna try the yellow one. Sour. I'm not even gonna try the other one, but you know what? Andy and the kids will love these. They will love them. I just don't like sour at all, but they're gonna think those are great. Kind of reminds me of Pledge, you know, the lemon Pledge. Okay, this one is rainbow, strawberry, orange, lemonade, watermelon, blue raspberry, grape. So these are all stuck in here. Interesting. So these are lower carb, three pieces is 28 and they're 120. You know why? Because they're not filled, that's why. So I'm gonna try a green one. I'm not the biggest watermelon fan, so that's not that great. This one's strawberry, I think. I don't know, doesn't taste much different. Here's purple. I don't know, I don't think those are worth it. I don't think that's worth it. I wouldn't get those. Forget it. My kids will probably tell you different though, but I say no. This is the lowest carb and calories out of all of them. 26 carbs for four pieces and 120 calories. They smell like hot chocolate powder. They seem smaller too. It tastes just like it too. So it tastes just like the, you know, like the Swiss Miss powder. You know, like if you eat it before you mix in the hot chocolate. Forget it. No, not good. Out of all of these, I think Andy and the kids are gonna love these sour ones. Those are probably the best ones. If I like sour, those would be the best ones because the flavor is like so strong. And these orange creamsicle. And the other ones, I wouldn't even bother getting those. So when the kids get home, I will have them taste test them and we will see what they think. All right, look who's home from school. We got Henry, we have Charlie, and we have Evan.
I'm in kindergarten.
You're in kindergarten, okay. So the first one we're gonna try is the big orange one that's filled. So try the big orange one that's filled.
The middle one's gonna be last, okay?
Okay.
It honestly doesn't really taste like anything.
Doesn't taste like anything?
It's minty inside.
It sort of tastes like frosting in the middle.
What do you think? Get it or forget it?
Get it.
Wait.
It doesn't really taste like anything, but
well,
get
I can
it.
Taste it now.
Okay.
It tastes good.
Okay.
It tastes like orange and vanilla together.
So as long as we're on the big fat ones, let's try the. So the next two are sour ones. So yeah, do we want to do yellow? No, it's sour, Charlie. This one, the big fat one, is sour. It's sour, isn't it?
It's good.
I like the inside.
It's not sour.
I didn't like it. I don't like sour. Okay, next one. What do we want to try?
Can I do
skinny pig?
Green. Green is watermelon. You can try the green one.
Watermelon.
Yep.
They all have stuff in it.
No, these don't have anything in them.
They're good.
Good. All right, next one. Let's try purple. Great. So the rainbow ones came in a pack. Would you say get it or forget it for the rainbow ones?
Get it.
Get it?
Sort of.
Sort of? So did you like the sour ones? Which ones did you like best?
I liked the fat ones there.
So the sour ones.
The fat orange one was the best.
The fat orange one? And then the sour ones?
The fat red.
You haven't had the...
Okay, the last one is the Hershey's chocolate licorice.
I liked the yellow.
They're going to try the chocolate one now.
I love Hershey's.
You love that? Yeah. You really gonna try it again?
Love it.
No, I love it.
You said you didn't like it. Now you like it? So Henry, your favorite one?
It tastes like Hershey's, but like
it doesn't taste like Hershey's.
You want to know what I think it tastes like? You know the Swiss Miss hot chocolate powder?
It tastes like that powder.
Yeah. Well, what do we tell everybody?
Get it.
Say thank you for watching.
Thanks for watching.
Give this video a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos.
Thumbs up.
Thanks for watching.
Subscribe.